Big wild punches from Galvao early as he's trying to close.
Okami, when Okami came in on that entry.
Galvao's wobbled as he shoots in for a single. Let's see if he can finish as he backs Aung La up against the wall. Let's see, Aung La looks like he's... Galvao is big, strong, and powerful. Good defense so far. He's got a frame off the face, push down.
And you know, he went into retirement. This is his first match in 4 years, and so I would be concerned about his gas tank.
Oh, he's hurt.
Blood coming from the face. Galvao in trouble. Firing shots, hammer fists, hooks. Aung La.
Nice recovery here. Framing off the face. Looked like he was hurt early on, and then you can see Aung La sensing there was a finish in close, and then he starts to let it go with heavy grounded pound. Herb Dean.
Gotta watch the jump start. It is. See, you hear Henry hides the head kick from Aung La. Big overhand right from Aung La. Ataudis puts him against the fence. Dropped down from the Ataudis. Oh, he clipped him with the left hand. Shaves the beard of Ataudis.
Leandro's moving his head, but he's getting touched up in the process. You do not want to stand there and play this game with Aung La. You have to keep your guard nice and tight.
The living knee hurt him. The right hand hurt him.
Oh!
The big kabuk!
Sent Leandro crashing to the ground. Started with the knee, throws three punches, and then bingo with the right hand. There's your pipe, Michael.
Inside of three, there's an uppercut. He's wobbled. Karate, the big come on. Here comes Aung La. Is this it? Karate has been taken a shot.
It's Aung La's right hand. That's the weapon. That's his most dangerous weapon.
There it is again. He almost knocks the beard off Karate. Karate shoots in for a double leg. Aung La defends it. Karate backs him against the wire. Short knee and elbow. The body shot, the liver shot, that hurt him. He goes down. This is it, surely, yes, yes.
Look at this, Aung La, Aung San hurts him with the right hand. Crumples to the ground. Aung La jumps all over him, letting the left hands rain down until Olivier comes.
And he's trying to calm down, calm himself, the atmosphere that's here, and control the fight. It's Muhammad Ali who won his mouth. Thunderous left hand, but it's caught by Muhammad Ali. Yes, so Yuji sees that. Now Yuji called him to stand up. Muhammad Ali changed his fighting out of the southpaw stance there. Aung La and Song switches occasionally. Muhammad Ali is just coming in with big shots. Both hands landing, the right hand going upstairs, the knee coming back, but it's the busy right hand of Muhammad Ali that's doing all the work there in the stand up.
It's a dirty boxing style. He just kind of grabs the back of Aung San's head and starts throwing those uppercuts and hooks. This is what Aung is saying. He's got to lose this fight, and he's trying to use that outside trip. Nice little technique.
Drags him down, Ali, to his knees. But then Ali goes for the single leg.
Now Aung, we need to see what Aung Sang's like off of his back. This is Muhammad Ali really trying to hand fight there, control the hands. Nice little butterfly sleep. We've seen this before.
Ford making rapturous noise here. Switches to orthodox. Aung Sang, as the crowd's noise rings in his ears. Again, Muhammad Ali goes for the single leg.
Oh, there's a possible guillotine. It's deep.
Submission acquired on the counter. And it was so tight.
Pipe right hand of Aung La.
Sharp early on.
Oh, oh, look at that! Aung La stung him! Aung La stung him! Here he goes! Can he finish? This place going bananas! Can Aung La finish on time?
Wuxian's being smart, he's staying composed, he's a veteran. He knows what to do to stay and survive.
Okami defending! Aung La the knees! It's over! It's over! It's good night already! Have a look again here. Okami came to shoot in and walked straight into an Aung La knee from the depths of hell. Aung La unloading on Okami. The icon!
Salama's four win. I don't think you long to know that this guy hits hard. Fights with the right hand.
Oh, good!
It's 12 o'clock express.
And it was as Salama was coming forward as well.
I'm not sure if, nice takedown and a good reversal.
Jason immediately scribbles on his scorecard. He'll be updating us on how he thinks the fight might be going. Just indicative. Three judges at cage side scoring the...
Song working the butterfly, nice sweep, right into mount.
And busy with the right hand. And Salama's in trouble, it's over, what an impression. We front and center.
Yeah, it was a beautiful butterfly sweep. And right into mount. Just a couple of nice short punches right on the butt.
Big Machado is. Aung La's pressing forward.
Look out for the right hand, the big chub thumper on Aung Lan Sung. Roundhouse kick from Aung La. Machado's got to get this contest to the ground. Even he knows it. He said to us yesterday, I can't match Aung La standing. I need to get it down. But once I'm down, that's my world.
But the Burmese Python has got such slick submission skills, and he's also got really good wrestling. He's got good takedown defense, and he can push opponents. He's got huge cardio.
Oh, the big kibosh! I can't hear myself thinking, Mitch.
Look at that. Bebezon caught the head kick. He blocked it. But there was so much power, so much force coming with that head kick that he stumbles back. Aung La.